That water, it keeps calling me.
Keeps calling you?
I gotta do that ritual all over again.
What ritual?
Yeah, what ritual?
I gotta come down here and sit on that rock under that water.
What?
Huck, it's freezing out here. It's like 35 degrees.
That's the moon, your weather, brother.
You guys can stand there and flap your jaws all you want, but you ain't talking me out of it. It's either that or we're gonna sit here all night.
All right, can we at least build a fire?
Yeah, I don't think that would hurt anything.
Let's do this.
I know you can't tell, but it's absolutely freezing out here. And Huck's talking about sitting underneath that waterfall. We're at least going to build a fire.
Man, he's hard-headed as a damn billy goat.
Huckleberry, this is the only thing you're going to have between you and hypothermia.
It's going to be cold.
The last time I was down here, I damn near lost my mind. And it may happen to me again, but I have to go through with this. I have to have answers.
I don't like this a bit.
You ain't the only one, Buck.
Time to do this.
Oh! Right there!
Did you hear that?
Right there! What was that?
That's him. That was the devil. But we're not stopping now.
As soon as Huck was about to step underneath that water, we heard this massive roar. It shook the hills.
We'll buy you some time. Work up that way and see if you can't lay eyes on it. See where it's at.
Come on, Bill.
Me and Brother Willie, we need to head out.
You guys be careful.
Until we can't lay eyes on what the hell made this noise.
Huck, you sure you still want to do this?
Yeah. This is something I got to do for myself and for this team. There's something in that rock overhang, and I'm not leaving here till we find it.
Yeah, a lot.
So cold.
Help me do this.
This is awful.
I'm having a hard time watching it. I don't want him to do this.
Huck, how you doing?
We gotta get him out of there.
Huck, we gotta get you out of there, dude.
Huck. Come on, buddy.
No.
Oh my God. This water's freezing, Huck.
That noise is right out here.
What do we got? A little dirt kicked up.
Oh! Where'd it come from?
Well, it was right there. Now it was back here, dude.
It had to circle back out around us. Let me radio it over and tell Buck.
You Buck a holler, let me know.
Hey, Buck, you got
a
copy?
Go ahead, Willie.
Whatever that was, seemed like it circled back out around.
Well, we haven't heard nothing down here. Dude, this is miserable. Huck's in bad shape.
Listen, why don't you guys just go ahead and circle back and come back here?
All right, we're working back that way.
Run away.
This is the craziest thing I've ever seen.
We gotta get him out of there.
He ain't coming up. Dude, that water's freezing.
Come on, let us get you over by the fire.
Come on, Will, let's go. Come on. Huck! We need to get him by the fire.
Holy shit, Huck! Grab my weapon, Willie. Huck!
He won't listen
to come on, bud. Huck, come on, man. You gotta get out of there, dude. You're gonna hide your stomach here. Come on, brother. We get back. We run up to Huck. It looks like a popsicle with a beer.
Go easy, go easy.
We need to get him somewhere some heat's at.
What in the hell was you doing thinking? My hands is like ice.
Here, buddy.
Holy shit, that's crazy.
Get him warm.
I think Huck's pushed this too far.
We'll be lucky if we don't wind up with pneumonia over this.
We need to get him warm as fast as possible.
Jarhead, what was you thinking, brother?
We need to get you out of here.
Oh, we ain't done yet.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean?
I gotta go through with it until it's done.
We need to convince him to give this up and get him out of here.
I'm not done.
He's hard-headed as a mule.
It's getting colder by the minute, and he ain't getting any warmer.
Let's get you out of here.
No. I gotta go back to the water.
Fuck, you can't go back into the water. It's gonna kill you.
You better get me this far. Look how you're shaking.
He's hard-headed as a mule.
God.
Ain't no talking out of it, boys.
I know, but he's going...
All of a sudden, Huck starts working down the hill.
We gotta stop this. Huck, come on.
And he's going back towards the water. Has he lost his mind?
Hey, you don't have to do any more of this, okay?
Huck, you need to stop now, dude.
Hang on, he's sitting down.
Huck's walking back towards that water, and then he just sits down.
What is, man? You're freezing. Good God, you're gonna die.
What's he doing?
He's shaking bad. I noticed something.
What'd you notice?
We always had to take the same trail. Come right down through there, right around through here, and take our turn set in the water.
Right.
I made this trip over and over. You see that rock right there?
Yeah.
Those leaves, none of that was there.
What are you thinking?
To take that rock off. That big one right there.
Rock right here, huh?
Yeah. It didn't have any of this stuff on?
No. Right there, Buck. Right in there.
There's something here.
What's there?
Yeah.
That one. There's something.
Uncovered. Uncovered.
Wait a second. Wait a second. What's that?
What is it?
It's the letter F.
We start pulling the leaves and the rocks off of it, and you look down, there's a giant F carved right in the middle of this rock. What does this mean?
F. Big F, yeah.
Is that what you remember?
Don't you guys remember?
Remember what?
On that film in the dark forest? Don't you remember the last thing he said?
No.
6 steps. To the west, from a rock, with the F.
And remember, 6 steps to the west, from the rock, with the F.
Yep, I remember now.
That was on that film.
That's why we're supposed to come back here.
From the rock with the F.